Hi, a short update from my side because it's been some busy months and weeks. I've been working on a lot of course content, new course content, course updates, and I'm still working on that for more courses and more updates. But the two big things I've been working on are an entirely new course on React with TypeScript, which is out now, and you'll find a link with a great discount below the video, of course, so you can join at the best price I can offer. And in that course, I'll teach you how to use React with TypeScript, which can sometimes be tricky, especially if you're building more complex components, polymorphic components, stuff like that. And it's all covered in the course, and you'll learn how to use React with TypeScript in that course by building multiple demo projects. So that's one big thing. The second big thing is a huge update for my existing React course. And if you're not part of that course yet, you also find a great discount link below the video as well, which allows you to join this fully up-to-date course, which was pretty much entirely re-recorded over this year for the best price possible. Now, I did re-record the first half of the course roughly because the other half was pretty much already updated earlier this year, and therefore this course now is in the best shape ever, and I did update it simply to make it better because I received a lot of student feedback. It's a huge course, so I get a lot of feedback, and I wanted to make it better, sharpen explanations, build better and nicer demo projects which are a bit more exciting and realistic. And I'm super happy with the result. It's a great course. And the best thing is that if you're already part of that course, be that on Udemy or on Pro, you're getting the update for free. On Udemy, we inserted it into the existing course, so the new content is now part of the existing course. And I did send out an announcement there with more details about the update and what that means for you and how you should proceed depending on your current course progress. So all the details are in there. If you're taking the course on Pro because you bought it standalone or because you have an active subscription, you are automatically enrolled into a new course, which is the updated course, and you still also have access to the old course so that you can continue with that without interruption if you want to. But you can also switch to the new course, and I built the update such that you can pretty much seamlessly switch no matter where you are in the course. Right after you finished a section in the old course, you can switch to the next section in line in the new course. That's pretty much how it works. With one exception, if you're in one of the first couple of basic sections up to the rendering lists and conditional section, if you're in one of those sections, you should complete those first and then thereafter switch to the next section, the styling section in the new course. So that's how you can take advantage of that. As mentioned, it's a free update. If you're not part of the course yet, you can join with a great discount. And the same is true for this entirely new React and TypeScript course. So plenty of new content. I hope you'll like it. I definitely did creating it. And as mentioned, I'm working on more exciting content, more course content, more updates. So I'll be back, I guess.